We have six finalists sitting in the audience, all of whom have wrestled with the black beast.
We're starting with the sixth prize.
Oh, the sixth prize. The sixth prize winner of the 8th Van Cliburn International Piano Competition is Eliso Bogvadze. The fifth prize winner of the 8th Van Cliburn International Piano Competition is Ten Ying. The fourth prize winner of the 8th Van Cliburn International Piano Competition is Alexander Starkman. The bronze medalist of the 8th Van Cliburn International Piano Competition is Benedetto Lupo. The second prize carries with it a $10,000 cash award, which is underwritten by the Fuller Foundation. The first prize carries a cash award of $15,000, concert tours, and a recital debut in Carnegie Hall. The silver medalist of the 8th Van Cliburn International Piano Competition is José Carlos Cocorelli. And the gold medalist of the 8th Van Cliburn International Piano Competition is Alexei Sultanov.
I think the most important thing for a young person going into classical music is he must love it more than anything in the world, and to feel that without it his life would be incomplete. And so he has to have it at all cost and at all expense for the rest of his life.
I think the public liked me because my playing was always on the edge. They had to support me because they were afraid that I would fall down.